Hello guys, me Carson, today Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're back in Dover again, so this time is the, this is a long video, so it's the Gen 4 Cup Series. So, let's not confuse it with ARCA, because my ARCA and Gen 4 Cup cars are just the same thing. Yep, same scheme. So, as you expect, I'm trying to be really conservative here and probably ride in the back because I just don't have the car to keep up with the leaders, but, and just see people wreck after wreck after wreck, one way or the other, but I can just say that Dover is a really treacherous track to make laps around, and it's not easy. And like I said in the truck video here in Dover, you can get crashed down and not be able to continue on. And but for here in Dover, it was a different story, you know. And I don't want to spoil any of the what happened in the race, but I know I did okay and was using the lead lap the whole day, and just know that things will be alright, you know. And I watched RealRadman's race at Kansas, especially the truck series, and he did quite well. Like, he said he won't do Daytona and Talladega unless He usually does well in the other tracks, and eventually he won his race in Kansas, so gonna give props to him. And then WhatiFRacing, I don't think he's ever done an iRace video, but he probably do so, but only a console guy would say, oh, I would only do racing, even if I had my own PC, but it is what it is, so that's pretty much it. This one's a really long video, as it'll be an hour and 50 minutes, so I don't think you guys watch this, but yeah. So I'm a Capricorn FF. Hope you all have a great day, and peace out.
to have two additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Thank you.
Thank you.
right here. Thank you. Thank you. be a top 10 in 5, 3, 2, 1, right here.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.